We're at McDonald's getting some food.
Hey guys.
I
don't do hey guys anymore since everyone makes fun of me for saying hey guys.
How much is it?
So Laura said, let's vlog. He was like, hey guys.
How much is it?
So it's Chi Chi's wedding today, and we're in Cleveland. And the wedding, the church part just let out. We're gonna get a quick snack at McDonald's before the reception starts, because the reception starts in like 30 minutes. And I don't think dinner is being served until 7. Mm-hmm. So
we hungry.
Oh, we didn't get our food yet. Oh,
are they kind of pull up?
Why are they laughing at us?
Inky, are you in the chat?
Why are they laughing at us?
Oh, probably because we're vlogging. Inky, are you in the chat?
Yeah, they're
How
laughing
do you
at us.
Know?
Inky, are you in the chat?
I don't know if I'm in the chat. I'm trying to figure.
Mommy, did you put your makeups on yet so I can put you in the vlog? Huh?
I will soon.
Hurry up, Deb.
So what is this?
Are we going to a wedding?
And have a regular.
Yeah, we're going to a wedding.
Oh, y'all are nice.
Thank you. It's across the street. Yeah.
Not right across the street.
Down there.
The other side.
Let me get you the food.
And can I get some creamer and
straw?
Some Splenda if you have some?
What straw?
The one that I just want
to
put down.
Two Splenda and maybe four.
I wish
or
I got a smoothie.
Creamer.
Well, I'm going to have some of yours. Can you put it in my cup?
Nope.
That's
one smoothie.
No, Inky. I mean, put it in my water
and
bottle.
One makeup.
One person.
Yeah.
Sharing is caring.
Mommy, it's something serious.
Anyways.
You've been putting on your makeup for the past 3 hours. I don't understand.
I was driving in case you don't remember.
Yeah, but you should have done it before you left.
We're at the wedding.
Oh, come on. What's going on?
It's a beautiful day to have a wedding.
It's a great day to have a wedding.
Oh, thank you. Inky, those are the same guys.
Okay, but why are you scaring me? Like, there's something coming
out. I know, but I'm just saying, they come all the way from Magnog.
You're the little boy who cried wolf. Like, when the wolf really comes to get you, nobody's gonna believe you because you always cry wolf. Are they touching you?
No. Crying wolf. Wolf.
Inky, that face needs to be slapped.
Wolf. Yeah.
Can we get your eyeshadow action?
Okay, it's too close.
It's a beautiful day in the neighborhood.
Wow, you're really, really loud.
Do I embarrass you? It's a beautiful day in the neighborhood.
Under the car? Yeah, I don't know what that is. Can we just go? Like, honestly.
Me too. Can you find our names? So we're doing, looking for our names.
I don't want to get this one in my purse.
Hopefully no one took my name.
It's alphabetical.
Oh, it is?
That's why I'm like, hey, his N.
I thought that was me. It was like, that's only me.
There.
That's not me.
Oh, Gertrude Felix. If you...
Oh, is that what?
Wait, what is that?
Who's Omi? That's why I couldn't find anything.
Wait,
is that me?
Who's Felix?
Is that me?
I said Felix.
This is Omi.
Who is that?
That's me. No wonder I couldn't find anything.
Interesting.
I know, right?
Doors are open, so we're about to go in and be seated. Who is Felix?
I was looking for the longest time. I was like,
mommy,
not here.
Mommy. Mommy.
Yes.
Me.
Hey guys, this is my mom. Mommy, I like your
knife. That's really the wedding he came to.
Look. Oh, there he is.
I told you.
Oh, not in the picture. Hi.
You look nice.
Thanks. I like your paint. You look nice. Nice. This is a video.
Video.
Yeah.
Okay, so.
Yeah.
Are
Mommy, I like your outfit.
Okay. Hey, how are you?
Good.
Good to see you guys.
Hi, Ike. What's from the Ike?
I came to the wedding.
Asking me, say, I don't know. I don't even know you from town.
Oh, yeah. Oh, you video.
Your mom or never?
Vlogging.
Oh, you know.
I'm just vlogging. Anyways. Does it have a table number?
Yeah.
Table 28. Let's go.
I'm afraid.
I don't know. Wonder if there's anything at our table.
I know.
I want to fill out my friend. Hi. Yeah, this is the venue. It's all pink.
It's a big wedding.
Thank you. God is good. Our entire country is good. God is good.
There goes my mom's.
Yeah, it's nice to see you here.
Oh yeah, I get the keys. Mommy, do you want to do an outfit of the day?
Good outfit. You've been seeing me on the 22nd. Arsenal, you've been like so much. India, the police everywhere. Where's the
family? I wonder when they're going to open up.
I don't know, because I... Oh, yeah. Let me show you guys. Let me show you a little history of my school. So this church is like a really big church. It's designed to look like the Noah's Ark. You can't really see it from this angle, but it was built in 2000. Like, they finished building in 2000. And that's when I was in seventh grade, sixth grade or seventh grade, when they built this.
Wait.
So we were in sixth grade or seventh grade, and we made a time capsule. The whole school made a time capsule, and every grade had to put in something. And this, the time capsule is in here, because it was built in 2000. So the time capsule is in here, in this brick and stuff. So he was asking, when are they going to open up the time capsule to see what's in there? But I mean, it's only been 13 years, so that's not a long time. Probably been like 100 or 200 years, but I don't even remember what we did. Inky, in a time capsule, like each grade put something in, right? But I was in sixth grade. What grade were you in?
I don't know. What grade was I in? I don't know.
2000.
Fifth grade?
I think I was in sixth grade.
I think you were in seventh grade.
I graduated from eighth grade in 2002.
I graduated in 2004.
Okay, so then I think I was in sixth grade.
Junior was born when I was in fifth grade.
Junior was born when I was in... What grade was I? Fifth grade?
No, how can you be in fifth grade?
No,
when I was in fifth grade?
Sixth grade.
You were in seventh grade.
Seventh grade.
I was in fifth grade.
Okay, so then that was seventh grade. But I was trying to tell a story of, you know, the time capsule. But I forget what our class put in there. I forget. Inky, do you remember what your class put in there?
Yeah, I remember 13 years ago what I wrote down there.
No, not what you wrote, but what your class put. You know, like... each class made something and put your name on it. That's what I'm seeing. I think each class did something.
Maybe. You guys get a rock in the register writing on it. Did you?
Get a what?
Get like a rock register writing and put it by like that area with Mary outside.
No, we didn't do that.
Oh. Did you guys go with tablets?
I still have my tableau.
That's Mrs. What's her name?
Pahaf.
That's because she came from New Mexico. That's why she used to wear those skirts. Oh, yeah, we have a Mexican teacher.
But yeah, this is our church. This is my school, my grade school, St. Michael's Church. And that's the ark, if you can see it better. Yeah, the designs look like Noah's Ark. And the inside is like a modern day church. So this is modern day church. Fuzzy. My alma mater, my grade school. Okay, Central is my alma mater. But, I mean, we had... Junior, don't you guys have
what?
An alma mater?
This thing has been messing up my stuff.
No one has.
Anyways. Mommy, where are we off to next?
Oh,